How's it going, guys? Max here. So
WhatsApp introduced a new policy that is not going to be accepted by a lot of people. Let's get into it. So firstly, let's start with WhatsApp. WhatsApp has over 2 billion users, and it was the popular messaging app for many people simply because it had high respect for privacy and your abilities to chat someone only if you had their number. But in February 2014, Facebook bought WhatsApp for a whopping $21.8 billion. That counts to $55 per user. And I could remember at the time that I was not happy, despite being younger. I was not happy because personally, I don't like Facebook. I prefer Instagram to it. And WhatsApp was like my main, even till now, it's actually my main channel. So hearing that WhatsApp was bought by Facebook was not encouraging at all. Not just that, little by little we started seeing some changes, like the ability to share your story directly from WhatsApp to Facebook, and that one was pretty good. Okay, then over to the reason why you might want to delete WhatsApp: privacy policy. So at the beginning of the year, WhatsApp showed a pop-up to all its users saying, in quotes, WhatsApp is updating its terms and private policies. Below, you just see a bar, agree, no agree, or just agree. So for a lot of people, they actually clicked agree. Me, myself, I also clicked agree, like it's just WhatsApp's policy. But later that day, I actually made some research, and here's what we found. The previous policy, that was the policy of December 2019, stated in quotes, "Respect for your privacy is coded in our DNA since we started WhatsApp. We've aspired to build our services with a set of strong privacy principles in mind." That's what they said. But the thing here is that in the new privacy policy, that's the January 2021 privacy policy, that statement has actually been deleted. Like, the statement is not there. You just see something like this when you open it now. So coming to that, what data does WhatsApp actually collect from you? Well, they actually collect your phone model, the OS you're using, your battery, the signal connection, the time zone, your IP address as your location, your WhatsApp usage, your payment details thanks to WhatsApp Pay, your status, your groups, your profile picture, and your about information. If you're loving this video, a sub to the channel would be cool. But I mean, most of us are like, yes, now the app we're using actually has to have some details about us, which is okay, totally okay. But how many of these details can actually be shared to Facebook? Technically, all of them. Okay, giving you an example, now that I use WhatsApp Business instead of WhatsApp, when someone chats me or when I'm chatting with someone, the data that we use can actually be available to several people. I don't know why this is allowed, because this is invasion of privacy, the highest manner. But okay, let's just skip from privacy. Let's just leave privacy one side for now, and let's go into ads. In 2019 policy, it's also stated in quotes, "We still don't allow third-party banner ads on WhatsApp." Okay, cool. But in the new policy, something was actually added to it, saying in quotes, "We have no intention to introduce them, but if we ever do, we will update this privacy policy." Wow. Okay, I'm just going to say one thing. This is crazy, because eventually they will introduce ads to make more money. I mean, more ads, more money on more platforms. Then on a platform like WhatsApp that has over 2 billion users, it's definitely big money. And WhatsApp is no more the 100% privacy app that we used to know. And other apps like Telegram and Signal won't just be like WhatsApp. I mean, won't be as simple and as useful as WhatsApp. Though those apps, they are better than WhatsApp in some areas, but WhatsApp just stabilizes everything. Okay, sorry, used to stabilize everything. Well, that said, tell me what you think about this in the comment section. Are you actually deleting WhatsApp, or are you looking for another platform to actually continue chatting your friends or so personally? Subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.
Yeah.